letters, five minds, sixth sense, second sight. Rock and roll is 50 years old, but we're still speaking in tongues. What would Aristotle make of wop-wop-a-loo-bop? A Zen mantra for our bamboo times? Expect the unexpected, I heard. As any fool knows, usually impossible. 9 months, the pregnant portion of a year spent in their company, hasn't led me to deceive I know MGMT any better than anyone else. No tomes from me or type-tapping critics will reveal that. A five-part puzzle beyond Rubik proportions for you to twist and shout to. Never mix stripes and spots, we're told. It's actually a beautiful clash. Hell, here comes the paisley and polka dot too. What you gonna do about it? Love it, of course. Congratulations, their second long player is something precious, a gift. To lovers, to others, for sisters, for brothers, to live to love to look at, to listen through. 8 songs, some short, some long. A shy-eyed journey through the dichotomy of their lives, through their souls. Sunday bacon for the Monday generation. It's working. Love or confusion? Reality, contusion, subterranea or subfusion? The quest begins. Song for Dan Tracy. A man, a mystery, a saint, a sod. Were we all made for this life? Some give, some receive, but Dan Tracy smiles. Flash delirium. The natives go dance hall stomp. There's something strange in the water. Forces a flash time strobopop emanation of the will. Delusion extrusion. Siberian breaks. A pop surf opera. After the storm. The loss of ego. Breakers on the beach. Hanging 10 with the hodads. Distraction. Then Sandy smiles as the sun squints its way. A new day, cleansed, ready. Surfs up, piss or pass the pot. Someone's missing, but who and why? Just a thought, a feeling, or a moment of doubt lying in wait, but revealing a gateway, a door, consciousness aligns. I found a whistle, hope, reassurance, the bogeyman triumph of the plastic surf totem, the motion of notions, spells and potions. Brian Eno. A smile sent out, a wink and chuckle. The mystery of time. The air traffic controller of sound and space and subterfuge. Lady Dada's nightmare. The mind falters. Questioning, looking for answers. Locked loop images stray into fluorescing cotton candy crimes. Impervious. Then, the release. A primal scream for the how generation. More Dada than Gaga, more drinking than thinking, less arty than party. Time takes a rain check. Congratulations. The half-assed tugs of routine celebrations, realizations, random aging, a world in tatters, glitter that matters, the hollow victory, and then sleep.